I'm just a kid. That's where everything starts. You want to get some more life?
Today I want to talk about what makes me happy. What motivates me, what drives me. See, there's quite a lot of things, quite a lot of items that do, but that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the things that like really get me up in the morning. So I think I've narrowed it down to one thing, and that's videos, or these videos. I like that I can build a career around all of this, because it's just so much fun. A big thank you to everyone who supported me yesterday when I was bitching and, you know, looking for attention. I'm completely over it now. Thank you very much. If you want to see what happened, go over to YouTube. Explain it all there. I don't want to confuse everything here with there, and you know, let's go watch it. I think what I like most of all is that I'm doing all of this, all these videos.
A video camera converts the picture into a television signal.
What I like most about all of this is that everything that I'm doing and everything that I'm working towards is all done on this. Literally just an iPhone. The little thing that you see on it is really just an expensive camera holder because I couldn't find my one off the selfie stick. But that's it. That's all you need to get started in this in this field. Like, I don't actually, every day there are less and less excuses as to why you can't succeed and do exactly what you want to do and be happy. Also, just to finish the video, simply explain post for yesterday. First of all, thank you to everyone who like reached out and showed their support. It really did mean a lot. But I'm not gonna say what happened or what was wrong or whatever, but essentially this was the scenario, which is why like I was having a bad time. Imagine you're at a buffet with just a side plate and you have to dish up three courses, starters, main course and dessert. You have to dish up two servings of each of them, and none of the courses are allowed to touch each other. How do you do that? You don't. You just gotta prioritize and just live with whatever you've chosen to go with. Love.